This remarkable, sometimes incoherent transcript illustrates a phantasmagoria of fear, terror, grief, exultation, and finally breakdown. Its highlights have been compressed on this recording to make their own disquieting points. Time is 9:30 p.m., 1 hour after the participants have eaten sugar cubes saturated with LSD. We hear Brian and his fellow travelers observing their gradual transformation. His friends by chewing on some plastic flash bulbs. man's mood is gradually changing. He orders all of his friends into another room, closes the door. He sits alone on the wooden floor, visible only by the dim light shining from the bathroom. He talks to himself. The time is now 1 a.m. Ryan is unable to snap his fingers and terminate the trip, which continues. Brian's rocky journey ended 12 hours after it so innocently had begun. He was shattered by it.
This young man never had a bummer in some 33 LSD trips. Every one of them was a delight. Everything under control. He needed only to snap his fingers, and down he came any time. But on voyage 34, he finally met himself coming down an up staircase, and the encounter was crushing.